news for sure, but what do you make of it?
I can make anything you want. Watch this. I can make a telescope, a fly swatter. I can even make, wait for it, a hat.
Isn't that incredible?
Hey, Fitz.
Yeah, Charlie?
I think we're all set with the comic relief here. What we really need is a little critical thinking.
I can think critical, whatever that means.
Hey, guys, look at this. Somebody underlined this advertisement. Standardized boiler unit for all your steam needs?
So what's that, the discovery of the decade?
Maybe it's a hint to check the boiler room?
Nah.
Somebody's coming, hide.
Oh. Guys, that was way too close. I'm having heart palpitations over here.
If we wanted to check the boiler room, now would be our chance.
Okay, but if we're gonna go down to a dark basement, we need to make it quick. I don't like those places.
I don't either.
Little spooky.
Senor, please, por favor, the rough stuff, no es necesario.
I'll decide what's necesario. Have a seat, big boy, the party's over.
On the contrary, I firmly disagree, my rubber-faced friend. Jubilation is just getting warmed up. We're about to have the time of our lives. Now, sit back, relax, and let old Patches serenade you. Let the music wash over you. Go ahead.
The projectionist is back. Patches, I don't know where you are, but you need to fix this. Time to go, Sneed. Up we go. Come on, Sneed. Okay. I just need... Oh. Oh, no. Oh. Where'd I go? Oh, dear. Found the surveillance room. Of all the possible outcomes, this is by far the worst. Maybe not the worst, but it's pretty far up there.
The fun begins.
Well, nothing down here, just a boring old basement. Upstairs we go.
Hey, wait, look at this.
It's the architect's vault, genius. Ever heard of it?
Of course I have. It held the blueprints of tomorrow, right?
I never saw any blueprints. Let's keep looking.
Oh, wow! I found something! Oh my goodness, it's another reel of film! This must be the next clue!
That was amazing!
Once, just once, I would love to make an important discovery.
I am so impressed. We need to get this back to the secret library. It is a long ways away, so we need to start moving.
Not no morning. Looks like old Roscoe Fitzgerald found us a shortcut, ladies. Hey, not bad. Not bad at all. You are welcome, and, well, you are welcome, too. It's a gift, really. It comes naturally.
Hey, Fitz.
Yeah, Charlie?
Knock it off.
Okay, Charlie.
Oh, stupendous. I can't go in there. I can't go out there. I definitely can't go back up there. I'm a sitting duck.
Oh, hello, Mr. Smee.
I'm a frying pan. No, it's me.
Of course.
Penelope, we're in trouble. The projectionist is back and he's working on a chaos far beyond our imagination. Well, maybe not your imagination, but definitely mine. We need reinforcements. But first, you've got to get me out of this kitchen.
I think I have an idea.
You do?
You're gonna hate it.
Okay, wait, why?
Hey boys, who's got trouble?
We got trouble.
And how much trouble?
Too much trouble.
Well, now don't you frown. Just knuckle down and knock on wood. And who's unhappy?
We're unhappy.
How unhappy?
So unhappy.
Well, that won't do. When you are blue, just knock on wood.
Humiliating, but helpful. Thank you.
Welcome. Now, if you're looking for reinforcements, you might want to check that room right there.
Okay, I'll try my best.
You always do.
Do you mind?
Clover and Claude? It's me, Sneed. Ever Sneed? We used to work together back in the old days.
You do remind me of a young boy I once knew. He loved the color yellow. I believe his name was Snodgrass.
Mo, Sneed, it's me, it really is. See, look, yellow tie.
That tie is green.
Yellow.
Well, don't ask me, I'm colorblind.
Claude, we don't have time. The projectionist is back.
What the blazes have I got? Silky smooth legs and nothing to live for? That'll stop the projectionist. Forget it! Go find another schmo.
Well, Claude, I thought all you ever wanted to be was a hero.
It'll never happen. So forget it. This old coot is all washed up.
This old coot is forgetting they're in the Architect's Hotel, which means whatever is impossible might just be possible.
You're starting to sound like that guy's swatches.
We don't have time. While you're sitting here comfortable, grave danger is just outside the door.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Grab him!
You're going quietly.
Says you! These legs are aerodynamic. They'll knock you into next week. Oh, wait. Be gentle. Oh, not the window! What are you thinking? Are you crazy? Ah! The dumpster. What symbolism? You again. What seems impossible might be possible here. Don't even think about it, Claude. Too late. One's the cardinal. Always a cardinal!
Take it easy.
Hey there, Steed. How you doing?
Oh, hey, Patches. Comfortable?
Oh, I have never been better, Sneed the Weed. You're doing great, too. Look at you.
You're a pretty boy with that suit, ain't you? A little too pretty. Let's see if we can knock you down a few pegs.
Patches?
You probably have a few questions. Don't you worry about a thing. That pocket watch is the property of the Architect, which means you are about to be an official guest at the Hotel Infinity. Excuse me.
Senor, I'm sorry.
It's a big boy right here.
This is a mistake. I am not a very good man. I laugh when you fall down. I spit gum in the road where you might stand, and I kill people for money.
Ah, you're no angel, but listen. While you were chasing that price on Charlie Crane's head, well, the Architect was chasing you, too.
Your theory is intriguing. But are you sure?
Grab his legs and I'll tell you more. Here we go, Steve. Okay, we're gonna go this way. There we go, down into the elevator. Push the button, will you? Thank you. Salvador, when you and the Architect are working together, there's actually nothing in the whole wide world you can't do. And there ain't nobody. No thing, no way, no how that gets to say otherwise.
Me gusta.
I thought you might. All right, here we go.
Welcome to the other side, Salvador. Would you care to add your name to the guest book?
Si, senorita.
Oh! Right over here, buddy.
Never fear! The Cardinal is here! Remember, the Cardinal always answers his... Hey, what's going on here? You dummies forget to pay the power bill?
Mr. Von Claude, you're right on time. Penelope, if you don't mind, could you fill him in a little bit? All right,
Mr.
Salvador.
Mr. Von Claude, you are currently entirely on the outside of time. You should make yourself at home.
Outside of time, you say? Better take a look. Make myself at home? Don't mind if I do. You goons, making everyone's day horrible, throwing me out my window. That'll do it.
Hold on to your tights.
Looks like you're all tied up.
Buenos dias, senor.
Why am I in the boiler room? Why am I in your arms? Huh?
Very good question. However, I do not have an answer. However, I do have this fancy pocket watch.
Oh, pleased to see you two are getting along.
Penelope, please tell me, is Charlie okay?
do you remember how Mr. Patches said to stay away from Charlie until the time was right?
Yes.
Well, I think the time is just about right. Off you go.
All right, all set? Okay, Violet, tell us how to find you.
Well done, Charlie. Hey, we helped.
Shh, quiet.
The final page is the key to infinity.
The guestbook! The key is hidden in the guestbook! I cracked it. That one was me.
Where was Violet?
I don't know, but at least we know what we have to do.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Mystery Man, what's the play here?
It's best if you go alone. You can keep a low profile. The three of you will never get past those bounty hunters, but alone, you should be able to sneak on by.
Roger that. Just make sure you have my back. Okay. He says it's too dangerous. You two need to stay here, and I need to go alone.
I'm never one to argue with the experts.
But what if you need help?
Listen, we don't want any more trouble, do we? The best help that you're gonna give me is to stay put. Promise? Promise?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Mystery Man, I think I'm ready. Is the coast clear?
Safe and sound.
So he says, better leave the acting to the professionals. And she says, you're not even that good. Guess you had to be there.
Quad? How did you manage this?
Oh, you know, little bit of brain, a little bit of brawn, and a little bit of help from, what's that guy's name?
I know how to find the key to Room Infinity. All I have to do is get there now.
Grand, grand. Say, would you mind holding this for me? No pockets.
I've seen these. What do they do exactly?
I want to say something with time.
Right, that would make sense. Hey, listen. I know it's been a while, but it's always really good to see an old friend. Will you tell Ruby I said hello? What? What did I say?
She's gone, Crane. Ruby's gone.
I didn't realize you two had split up.
We didn't split up, she...
I'm so sorry.
She didn't know the air was poisonous, Crane. Nobody knew.
You know, a long time ago I would have told you it was for a reason. But now I just realize that bad things, they just happen. Sometimes there's no way to redeem them.
Sure about that, Crane. If I hadn't lost Ruby, perhaps I never would have realized how much she means to me. Perhaps we need the bad things to recognize the good things.
Yeah, it was nice to see you, Quad.
Don't move.
Okay. There you were, the whole time. Going up.
Say, goons, how about a couple jokes? What do you call a pig who does karate? A pork chop? No? Now try this one. What about a cheese that isn't yours? Nacho cheese! Oh, the Cardinal is back, ladies and gentlemen.
Charlie, it's me. Steve. We have a lot to catch up on. Charlie? Huh. Come on. Charlie. Okay, we'll take the stairs.
The moment of truth. Please do your job. No! 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 Come on!